Hey guys, so I thought I would do a weekend vlog this weekend. Excuse the fact that I look like Miss Trunchbull. I've just done a workout, so I'm just chilling. I'm in my workout gear and I'm just uploading Friday's video, which will be available to watch now. So if you've not seen it, go and see it. Yeah, I thought I'd just do a random vlog this weekend because I got some exciting, well, not excited, I've just got like bits to do, so thought I'd try something a little bit different and take you with me. So first things first, I'm just uploading my Friday video, which is a November empty, so like I said, if you haven't watched that yet, go and watch it. So my new video is live. I think you guys should go and watch it. I know I said I was going to be having a break from YouTube for now, but that is just more of a break of my makeup tutorial-esque videos. So I'm gonna be uploading little vlogs through December and I'm gonna be doing empties videos, but I'm just gonna hold off on all my other fun content for now just so I can get it all prepped in time for January. Hey guys, so it's Saturday and I've woken up super early. It's like 8:45. I really wanted a lion, but it doesn't look like I'm gonna get one. So I'm gonna get up, have a bit of breakfast, and watch some Hollyoaks, as I've got a full weeks and a half to catch up on. So that's gonna be my morning. And then I need to nip to town. And then I need to get ready for my works party. So I will talk to you guys in a bit, but until then, I'm just gonna slowly get up. I'm so sleepy. And just dawdle about. So guys, I've opened up number two on my advent calendar and today it is watermelon. I've already opened them and eaten half because I'm so excited. But yeah, why won't that focus? So guys, now I am going to be making breakfast. I'm not having anything too exciting. I think I'm literally just gonna have some toast, but yeah, living the dream. So I am currently just moving across my vlog files so far. I look so tired and my hair is so messy. But I'm just, yeah, currently moving these vlog files over and then I'm gonna nip to town with my mum to the bank and go and get a few bits from Boots, which is all, again, incredibly boring, but I have to do it, so. So I am just going to get Riverdale on because I always watch something on my laptop whilst I do my everyday makeup. And I'm going to put my hair up in my Invisibobble and let's get going. So I'm just gonna go out there and say that I think the Black Hood is Sheriff Kel. Thank you. final finished look for my everyday makeup. Gone for orangey bronze eyes, my Stila Perla lipstick, and a soft contour, and a messy bun for my hair. Earlier, I am nipping to town just to do little boring jobs. Got to go and get some stuff from Boots, and I've got to go to the bank. Here is what I'm wearing today. Got this comfy jumper and light blue jeans, and I'm crouched in a really awkward angle that is making my knees hurt. So I'm gonna peace out and I'll talk to you guys later. Hey guys, so I am now just slowly gonna get ready for tonight. I have picked out a green dress, so I'm gonna do a green smoky eye, and I will insert some nicer pictures once I have taken them when I am all glammed up and ready. I am currently watching Easy on Netflix. It's season 2 and I've been really excited for this to come back as it was really good the first time. So let's get ready. Sorry that the lighting's a bit poo, but I'm in my room that has very minimal windows because I am a real life Rapunzel. So let's get ready. Eyebrows. So my makeup is done. I'm just gonna do my hair and then get ready. Christmas party. As you can see, I'm a little bit worse for wear because Prosecco was flowing all night, and I've still got all my eyeliner on that I went out in, none of my makeup. I'm currently just sorting out all my vlog files from this weekend. Those who vlog, I need advice on how to control all the files because I find it so confusing and it takes a lot of organisational skills, which I do possess, but not too well.
We're gonna have a party tonight. I'm gonna find that girl.
going to wrap some presents. I'm going to tidy my room because it's a tip. And then I'm going to chill the friggin' frick out. Goodbye. So guys, this is my to-do list for the weekend. I've got lots to be getting on with. Hey guys, I don't know if you know this, but I actually have an Instagram account for my dogs. Yeah, so I'm just currently going to organise the files of what I've posted already and what needs posting. So I'm just going to I'll get it up on here. So this is my dog's Instagram page. They're called Alfie and Alan. So I'm basically just going to go through and see what pictures we've posted and what needs moving over into the used folder. Look at this throwback with me and Alfie. Oh, my baby. This is what baby Alfie used to look like. And this is him now. Definitely not the same dog. Hey guys, so my room is an absolute tip. So I'm just gonna do some tidying up, annoyingly, and then wrap some Christmas presents. And I also wanna put some purple shampoo on my hair and leave it to sit for a bit. So I think I might actually just run my head under the shower and put my purple shampoo on whilst I tidy my room. So my purple shampoo is on and I look a little bit weird. I'm just going to tidy up my room, wrap a few Christmas presents, and then I'm going to have a bath and wash this off. Hey guys, I'm back from my shower. I am nice and clean. So that means I've obviously got to dirty myself up again. I am going to fake tan because Sundays are the day for fake tan for me, and I am using the Bondi Sands, the Australian tan in ultra dark. Yeah, I'll meet you back here when I am nice and brown. So I am back, I am nice and brown, and I just thought whilst I'm feeling all festive and I've got bridesmaids playing in the background, I'm going to wrap some presents.
Just shitting in the street.
Hey guys, I've finished wrapping all the presents that I've got so far. I'm letting my hair dry slowly and I think I'm just going to finish watching Bridesmaids and chill out for the evening. So this vlog has come to an end. I've got a Chinese takeaway on the way. So you don't want to see me stuff my face. So I'm going to love and leave you. Thank you for watching this vlog. It's been a bit of an experiment to see how I can vlog and if I enjoy doing it. So let's see how it goes. If you like this, let me know. If you don't, also let me know, because it's quite time consuming. So if you don't like it, I'm not going to waste my chicken time. So yeah, I'm going to love and leave you. I'll let my hair dry and I'm going to eat my body weight in takeaway. Goodbye.